Und scheiß gern. Yo.
Surviving in the wilderness, life can be ridiculous. Through my experience, it seems like everything is rigged. Controlled by government or corporation lobbyists. Gluttonous, avarice, their intentions obvious. So every day we struggle up this hill, chasing illusions that they program and instill. Have you believing in things that aren't even real? Yet quietly behind the scenes, they be making deals. Shit, sometimes they don't bother to disguise what they doing, they will gamble with your life. Bro, you're just another number in their eyes. Capitalism, only the fit will survive. The rest of you gonna get left by the wayside.
Yes, it's about surviving in the wilderness.
You're always reading something.
The system is corrupt, police don't give a fuck. My people had enough to shoot you while your hands are up.
You're always reading something.
Yo, to survive the wilderness, must navigate the privileges and understand to them your skin makes you suspicious. Realize that the BS we're experiencing is modern day slavery, Jim Crow and lynchings.
It's about surviving in the wilderness.